I need to get my ear fixed. Whatever. Okay. Okay, Dusty 123, Dusty 123, blah blah blah. Okay, sounds like it's working just fine. So I'll just leave it at that. Okay, good morning! This is the Green Lightning Mr. T, aloha! It has been a while since doing a solo stream. Classes finished a couple days ago. I wasn't planning on streaming anything by myself until the following weekend, but I got a craving for some Rogue Legacy. Just the other day, basically. And Rogue Legacy 2 is just around the corner, basically. Not that I'm probably going to be jumping on that train quite yet. You can expect it down the line eventually. Okay, so I'm definitely going to be out of practice for this. I got a new controller, so the only thing is that I haven't had time to set it up yet, so I just borrowed my Xbox One controller from downstairs, the wired one that isn't broken. Should be fine as long as I'm not playing a first-person shooter, basically. Alright, not sure how this goes. I am super out of practice. What do I do for you again? Man, I... God, so... Man, I am not remembering. Okay. That's right. Alright. I've got the swing of it. So, I'm a little doubtful that I'll want to stream something else after this game. I need to get stuff recorded since I haven't... I'm, like, not where I ought to be to have, like, just a little bit of a cushion in case I need it or something. Not sure what I'm getting at. Plus, I'm trying to start up the new bonus series and eventually just the overall arching flex slot thing. So, need to get to work on it. Okay. So I think I've decided that once I'm done with Zors, I'm gonna have to like let things go with Rogue Legacy, at least for like fighting the... They're not called... It wasn't calling them Neo Bosses exactly. They were being called... I remembered it, but then I've forgotten it now. The remix bosses. Yeah, that's what they were. So, I don't think... I think what I'll do is... I'll make it a rule that I don't stream those on regular streaming days anymore. So, I'll have the option, because I still want to do them. I just don't want it to take up regular time for streaming other games. Because I have spent I don't even really know the exact length of time I've spent playing this game. I mean, it's... because I went from the normal game to immediately to this. And on top of that, I had a 2-year span where I had a break from this game. So it feels like I've just been playing it for years. And I know it's not that bad, but I want to not be so focused. I don't know, on I don't want to get stale. That's where I'm trying to get at. And I feel like if I like continuing to do this, it's eventually gonna get a little stale. So that's my ruling. Still gonna do those challenge runs, but they're gonna be like their own separate series, and I'm gonna take a little break from this game overall. Okay, time to get focused on the boss, because I've been just more or less focused on what I was saying more than this fight up to this point. Sure. Okay. So I want to talk about things, but I also should focus on the boss. I was saying that I did get a new controller. I ended up getting a PlayStation controller because that was always recommended to me by a friend. Although at first I was recommended that if I could find it, it would be to get a Steam controller. Although I just took one look at the controller and saw what the controller wanted, and I was like, That looks so weird and bizarre to me that I feel like I'd just be happier just having something that feels normal to me. That's right. Okay. I remember now. I do it for the first part of the fight. I'm willing to do the thing, but when it speeds up, I want to switch to the double jump thing. Okay. It's all coming back to me. Uh-oh. Okay. Weird stuff is happening. Aw, dang it, I ran into him. Okay. Switch over. Okay. Alright. What? Okay. Start. Alright. I gotta start counting the things. Because I couldn't figure out what phase I was in. Oh, so that was. I'm getting up. I'm up there to speed. Alright. Okay, this is. What count am I on? This is 1, 2. Okay. Hey Zors, how's it going? Oh, don't worry, this is fun. Fun for me, at least. Thank you. What happened? Hold on a minute. Okay. Not sure what that was about. Okay. I may have accidentally clicked my screen or something because I had it disabled my mouse pad. And it happens to be right where I hold my hands for my controller. Ah, dang it. Maybe if I pogoed, I could have gotten out of that situation, but I got stuck in the corner. Okay, I got a random hit in there I wasn't expecting. No, okay. I can't force it in that situation. Right, I'm not at the right. Easy setup first, or short setup first, rather, whatever. There goes my heart rate. Oh no! I think I whiffed. I think that last... Yeah, that last hit didn't connect. Oh. Just need a sec for my heart to go back down. Oh. Okay, I think I am back to being calm. I'm in the wrong phase. Ah, come on. Oh, whoa, whoa, I didn't jump. Okay, I just mistimed it. Alright. Whoa, okay. Ah, God, I went the wrong way. I was supposed to go left. Thank you. Ugh. Ooh, whoa, was not expecting that. Okay. Ah, dang it. Ah. Come on, get a jump in. I kind of like wound up at the middle of the health bar, like using this my first phase. Using my first phase pattern. I wanted to get into the. I realized like, oh, I really should be in the second pattern by now, and I was trying to switch into it, and I couldn't get it. I don't think I can use the first pattern at the later parts of the fight. Stuff is just happening way too fast to make that... to have that not end up having a mistake somewhere in there. No, jump, jump. Ah. Oh, dang it, I just ran into the boss that time. Ah, man, okay. It's getting harder to time the hits in, apparently. Anytime I get into the later stage of the fight, I'm just gonna need to wait for my heart rate to go back down, because I feel like that's my coping mechanism for keeping up with the boss. My heart rate goes up. In order to keep up pace. So the same thing that happened the other time I got to that phase. I missed my swing, and then he gets me. Although I did manage to recover at least once from that point, but then it happened like shortly thereafter. It's like the last fourth of the boss's health. I have to be really on point with my swings. Okay. Thank you. Gotcha. Oh no! Wow. Alright, that was good. Okay, after this, time to move my legs. If I wait any longer, they're gonna be way too numb and it's gonna hurt. Alright, alright, just get it. Move my legs! Ah! Ugh, okay. I think I moved them in time. My foot was starting to get numb. But it's not like pins and needles yet. Oh, gosh, I didn't even realize you hosted me. Thank you. Thank you, Zors, for the host. I did not read the fine print at the top. Oh boy, get in the pattern. Ah, God, stop missing my swings! Ah, dang, he did something I wasn't expecting. Whew. Oh, okay. Okay, take a deep sec. I need to... Let's have a drink, why don't I? I don't drink enough. I always wind up getting too engrossed in the game. I don't ever drink enough during streams. Okay. Maybe now that my first summer session courses have ended, I can try and get myself one of those, I don't know, drink bots. Although I've got a lot of stuff on my plate for updating under my channel and stuff. Oh, man, I got caught in the corner. Dang it. Ooh, man, I'm getting there. Especially if I'm getting there, like, pretty somewhat consistently. That's, like, my fifth or sixth time I've gotten to that deep in. Only problem is how exhausting this fight can be. Oh. Oh, dang it. I just needed to swing. I didn't need to move forward. I'm thinking I've only got a couple of these long, deeper attempts left. Oh, man. There is some slop. And whenever I'm fighting this boss in particular, I always press the A button too hard, and makes my thumb start to hurt. That's just how tense I am fighting this guy. I was too close to the wall, so he didn't go where he would normally have. Okay, I'm gonna say 10 more attempts. Gosh. I just looked at my thumb. It's so red. Wow. And it's like shiny red. Like the kind you... That means like, you're gonna get a blister if I keep this up. Wow. Okay. I think I'm on a number three, or yeah, number three. Let's just say number three. Thank you. Ah, my gosh. Oh, okay, that was definitely quarter health left. Oh, it is just that state of the fight puts me in just a sort of trance that I just need time to get out of. Okay, that was a third attempt. Do another 7 more to go, or I am call it quits. Six more. Five more. Oh man, I'm losing it. 4 more? Am I 4? I maybe at 3. I can't remember. I'm so bad at keeping track of what number I'm at. Oh boy, yeah, I think I am not gonna get another run in anymore. Too sloppy. Last one. That's it. So, I got him down to... How many good attempts was that? That was like... I had 7 go in pretty deep, or was it 6? It was... I had a good number of runs getting deep, and then I got the one... that actually went below a quarter of his health. Just gotta make sure not to miss those swings. Basically. In the later part of the fight. What's happening? Oh, I just knocked my drink over. It's fine, it's got a lid. Alright. Oh, so... I'll probably get a couple more of these short streams in, we'll see. I don't think I'm gonna stream any more today. I should work on getting recordings done instead. Because that's... where I'm at right now. At least, I don't think I mentioned it, but just before starting the stream, I was working on getting the last stream of the Kaizo Mario 64 finale done, so that is ready for counting deaths. Okay, I think that's all that's going on today. So, for those of you where it's relevant, happy 4th of July. This has been the Great Lang, Mr. T. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and to you I say aloha.